Western Australia is one of the oldest landmasses on planet Earth, forming as one of the original proto-continental cratons 3 or 4 billion years ago. Over this immense time, Western Australia has seen every kind of geological event, from mountain formation to asteroid impacts, ice ages to desertification. During the last 150 million years or so, the land has also bore witness to the breakup of the ancient Gondwana supercontinent, bringing with it the formation of the Indian Ocean, a process which continues to this day. Continental drift is not a smooth process. Movement is a series of jolts which result in massive earthquakes as the tectonic plate boundaries jostle past each other. It is therefore inevitable that the Indian Ocean has experienced countless tsunamis over this vast timescale. Western Australia, in its current form and location, has been the target of these inundations for millions of years. One event around 5,000 years ago was different and has left evidence of what has been called a mega tsunami all along the coast of Western Australia into South Australia, with evidence stretching all the way as far as Tasmania. Research points to a possible asteroid impact in the Indian Ocean to the southeast of Madagascar. Following the impact, waves inundated Madagascar and southern Africa, reaching Antarctica within about 4 hours. Within 7 hours, the waves extended to India, Sri Lanka, and Indonesia, and at around 8 hours from impact, travelling at a speed similar to a passenger jet, the waves hit Western Australia. There are, however, other sources of tsunamis which continue to affect this part of the Indian Ocean, and the asteroid theory remains open for discussion. My name is Simon Robinson. I'm a YouTuber from Perth in Western Australia with an interest in everything to do with geology and astronomy. When I heard about the mega tsunami theory and realised I lived just a few minutes away from possible tsunami wave deposits, I decided to take my mini drone and gather some evidence. In the coming months, I'll be travelling all along the coast of southwest Western Australia, from the Perth Metro Region to the southwest Cape and Margaret River, to the north of Perth and the Dunes at Lancelin and beyond. I will be flying over and videoing many tsunami chevrons and wave deposits, gathering as much evidence as possible along the way. Stay tuned!